Gene interaction. Gene interaction occur when two or more different genes influence the outcome of a single trait. Most morphological traits, that is height, weight, color, are affected by the multiple genes. Epistatics describe the situation between various alleles of two genes. Quantitative loci is a term to describe those loci controlling quantitatively measurable traits. Pleiotropy describes the situation where one gene affects the multiple trait. Examine case involving the two loci, that is gene, that each have two alleles. Crosses performed can be illustrated in general by dominant A, recessive A, and dominant B, recessive B, cross with the same the dominant A, dominant B, and recessive B, where capital A is a dominant to the small a and capital B is dominant to a small b. If these two genes govern into the different trait, the dominant A 9:3:3:1 ratio is predicted among the offspring. Simple Mandarin hybrid inheritance pattern. If these two genes do affect the same trait, the 9:3:3:1 may be altered to 9:3:4 or 9:7 or 9:6:1 or 8:6:2 or 12:3:1 or 13:3 or 15:1. This is the epistatic ratios. Epistatic gene interaction. Epistatics describe the situation in which a gene marks the phenotypic effect of another gene. Epistatic interactions arise because the two genes encode the protein that participate in sequence in a biochemical pathway. If either loci is homozygous for a null mutation, none of that enzyme will be made and the pathway is blocked. Epistatics involving the sex-linked gene. Inheritance of the cream eye allele in Drosophila, a rare fly with cream-colored eye, identified in a true breeding culture of flies with eosin eye. Possible explanation is the mutation of the eosin allele into a cream allele, mutation of the second gene that modifies the expression of eosin allele. A cross involving a two gene interaction can still produce a 9:3:3:1 inheritance of the COM morphological in chicken. The first example of the gene interaction, the William Batson and the Regnant Pune in 1906. There are four different COM morphologies. F2 generation consists of chicken with four types of COMs: 9 walnut, 3 rose, 3 pea, and 1 sickle. Batson and Pune reasoned that the COM morphology is determined by the two different genes. Dominant R is dominant to recessive R. Dominant P, that is P COM, is dominant to recessive P. Dominant R and P are codominant, that is walnut COM. And both the recessive R and the P produces a single COM. Different types of dominance relationship result from different molecular pattern of gene expression, that is the complete dominance, incomplete dominance, and the codominance. Complete dominance is the complete recessiveness. One allele is completely dominant to another. Phenotype of the heterozygote is the same as homozygous dominant. Recessive phenotype is expressed only when the organism is homozygous recessive, that is a Mendel P trait. Incomplete, that is partial dominance, one allele is not completely dominant to another. The phenotype of the heterozygote is intermediate between the phenotype of